We start our Rube Goldberg project with this pulley here, which triggers this level, which is on this fulcrum, which sends the ping pong ball down this ramp onto these inclined planes here, down to this tube, which will then trigger this mousetrap, which is a lever, which will then trigger these scissors, which has just two levers and two wedges, which will then cut the string, sending this wheel and axle down this inclined plane into this pulley, which will then trigger this domino and these marbles to go down these series of inclined planes, down this screw, which will then trigger the cannon.